Plate armor. I'm pretty sure no one else can wear the plate. What's heavier, the plate armor or the gold that we'll get for selling the plate armor? This is 10,000 grams. Is it me who has the plate armor? Yeah. I'm gonna try to sell it. Oh, it's not giving us that much more gold. Okay. So, yeah, I'm still overweight from the gold that we got. Okay. So if we go in now, that's how much gold we have. That's insane. Over 27,000. But we've done pretty well for ourselves here. Between all the food we got and the gold, that's a little insane. I'm kind of curious. I would like to buy some arrows, but I don't think we can carry them. So we have one slot free, so we can sell him one final thing. We could leave it open. We're gonna leave it open. Because if we sell one thing and he fills this slot, we still won't be able to sell him things that he already has so we can stack them. I'd rather not do that then. He has rope. What's better, actually? Chainmail or banded? Gotta be banded. But who can wear banded? Adventure, warrior, and paladin, and shield plus 10. Okay. Well, Edgel's already wearing plate, which is plus 12. I'm wearing what? Chain. So I want to come back and get some banded. I do. Am I going to be able to? Maybe I can get it now. Maybe. Oh, you want your diary back? Oh, you can't hold it. Just arranging some things. She has to learn these spells, too. Up to 74. All right. Let's try this. She has to take this off. I wonder if it's, yeah, bandit's got to be a little bit heavier. This is 2,500 grams. At it, actually. 5,000 grams. I don't know if I can even manage this. So it decreases some gold. I can Take it. Okay. I'm at the limit still. Oh, I didn't sell the chainmail shirt. Okay, so it puts me... I can directly see 16 defense, now 18 defense. Okay, let's sell the chainmail shirt, which we can do because he has stock of that, so he can just stack that. And it won't mess up his inventory here. I didn't realize I didn't sell this yet. I'm surprised I was able to pick it up. You know, the only way I was able to pick it up is because the gold was subtracted. Okay. So that helps too. I think we're done. I think we're done right now. I'd like to give her some arrows. Maybe Valden could hold some arrows. Regular arrows. Or we could swap back and forth. Really? The leather boots? Yeah, 4, and his sandals are plus 5. That's interesting. Alright, so... have Valden take some arrows. Forty, maybe? Oh, he has really little weight. So these are regular arrows. She's got ammunition. Want to get another 40 then? Let's get another 40 arrows. Oops. Hit the wrong thing. And then I hit the wrong thing again. I like that you can type it in. Alright, so she can just take that. Now she's at her limit. 80 arrows. Okay. And he's holding magical ones for her. Maybe we'll get some more and have him hold them. How high can we stack? I think we could stack 99, so another 40, yeah. That'll work. I keep clicking that. The wrong mouse button. Okay. Oh, he's holding the magical arrows. So, she has a bunch. I'm gonna save the magical arrows. I'm curious. Don't really show anything here. 125 grams. 150. Oh, the magical arrows are lighter. That's cool. Okay. So, 59 then. 59 more regular arrows, and that'll be a nice, good stack. He'll just hold on to that for her. Excellent. Okay. Thank you very much. So we're all at our absolute limit except for Valdin. Oh, now he's at his limit. Oh boy. That I did not realize. Okay. I'm gonna save here, and if we need to pick up anything and we can't, I'll just have to run back to town first and store this money. Because the money is weighing us down. We still have, what, 24,000 or something? Almost. 23,900. And I think we have more money at home. Well, you know how we can get rid of some money at the mage school, to tell you the truth. Alright, let's check out the artist's house. Awesome, I love this song. So chill. Each wall of this room is hung with pictures of star constellations. You can see chalk on the floor from old magic circles. Very interesting. Hello. House of Art. Are you an artist? You see a short, fat man ahead. He is wearing a long robe decorated with stars and has a piece of chalk in his hand. See, that guy has a description. Tell me, do you know anything about magic words? Milzor says. He's a human male, 46 years old, mystic level 6. Words? Magic words. I have been researching magic's word for many years. I've found two already, but unfortunately, they only appear to have been effective about 100 years ago. The first one was schnism. When you use it, nothing happens except for a disembodied voice speaking words which don't make sense, probably in the old runic language. I'm gonna write that down in my book. Magic words. I'm not going to leave room for more, because apparently, well, there's two. At least. Probably more. Schnism. There's S-C-H-N-I-S-M. Disembodied voice, speaking words which don't make sense. Apparently, Tempest Fugit must have been much more powerful if after saying that, you also call help. Apparently, you have almost unlimited powers. It is said that magic words which give you power also exist in our time, but unfortunately, I've not been able to find them. Alright, so Tempest Fugit. I'm gonna write this. Schnism is disembodied, nonsensical voice. Rune? Runes, question mark. And then Tempest Fugit. help. Unlimited power, so I guess unlimited powers, but for a limited time. Perhaps you will have more luck than I. Incidentally, if you're interested in mystic magic spells, please visit my library. Okay, so I'm not completely sure, but I think Valden as a ranger is part mystic? He's part something. Because we got alchemy, and as an adventurer, I am part warrior alchemist. Destruction, which is Nelville. And then we get mystic and healing. We have our healer here, so yeah, I think Valden is part mystic, so we could give him some spells then. Schnism. It is said that approximately 100 years ago, this was a powerful magic word. This fugitive? Yeah. Same, okay. Anything else I can ask you? Can I say hello to you? Anything special about that. I don't know anything special about Burnville either. Anything else which might pertain? Anything about New Lake, actually? Do you have any problems? Thing. Let's see if he touches on anything else here. I don't suppose if I asked about library, probably not. If you hear anything about magic words, please come back and tell me. Okay. Tell Milzor. The Mills to the Milzor. There's my little thing. Tell Milzor at Artist's House. Burnville. Okay. Books. Any very old books. Oh. Welcome. Do you want to extend your knowledge of magical spells? I will look. Okay. Identification. Nice. That identifies items. See the truth. Map view. Find monsters. Find persons. Mystical map 1. And show monster LP. Okay, so this is definitely Valden's expertise because he has show monster LP. So let's take a look. You can't carry anything, which is a problem. He only has 18 spell learning points. And as far as actual spell points, only 54. Well, let's take a look. Stop that. Oh, this is blank. Why are they not telling us what we want to know here for spell points we need? Alright, no monster, I think, which is what we already have. So that's spell learning points. We don't know. Identification. Well, spell learning points we know, but to cast we don't. For whatever reason, it's blank. Fill this in. Identification, though, is the same spell learning points as no monster, so I would really to think that he could cast this. Because I don't know how many spell learning points we need. Identification is good. Draw map is the same. I think this means in battle. Maybe not. We can draw monsters. No, this can't be battle. I don't know what that means. B. So the magic map, and then mystic map 1 here that we have, draws a mystic map with all traps, monsters, people, and secret doors in 3D. This is going to be expensive to learn, I think. So just, I don't know. Let's save, because I don't know if we can even carry what we get. And that would be a shame. I'm not sure which doorway is his. Identification. Yes. See the truth. I think see truth makes the group clairvoyant. There's a little more learning points for that. He has how many learning points? Oh, he only has 18. He can't even learn any of this stuff. Wait. Might as well come back. The only thing he could possibly learn is no, which makes the group clairvoyant. I think which helps you see spinners and stuff on the ground. Or magic compass. And that's it. He only has 18. But I think we're going to get our own compass. So we're going to undo that, unfortunately. Map view. Find monsters, find persons, mystical map 1. Show monster LP, he already has. So let's load. Okay, so I don't know which... Is it this place? That's... Okay, no. It's in here. Alright, so we can't really go in there. They all have these little gardens. Well, there's a dude over here. Sketches of jewelry hang on the walls and on the tables. You see a small burner, various tools, and unfinished jewelry items. What table? This table? Okay, this guy sells stuff or buys stuff too. What do you buy? Ooh. Look at that. Ring of strength. Intelligence ring. Ring of dexterity. Hello. I know what I'm going to be saving my money for. Look at that. Ring of stamina. Charisma ring. Lucky ring. Anti-magic ring. A moon amulet. We have these gems. Wind Pearl and a Ruby. I think we're going to be relieving ourselves of some gold here. After all. Will this guy buy anything? He has a lot of unused space. I think he might. Yeah, let's sell the clothes and the buckler. Okay, so he has all these. We can fill all these up. Awesome. Eventually, I guess we can convert things to gems, like here. If I were to sell one, 343. So that's unfortunate, because we buy them for 1,000. Yeah, we lose quite a lot of money that way. Since we can store stuff at home, I'll be doing that at least while it's when it's still feasible to do so. Okay, here, buy this robe. Buy this whip. Have these hats. Sandals. I wonder if this stuff is stacking. Let me go check. I don't want them to get filled up. The hat's stacking, okay. The knife should stack. Not that. Let's see how he's doing with his space. Running out. Okay, but the knife stacked. I'm not selling these things. She doesn't have anything to sell, really. I don't think he has anything to sell at this point either. Actually, take the crossbow. Who can use the crossbow? Before I get rid of it. Only a warrior can. I'm not gonna bother with it. Only Edgel can use it. Yeah, sell it. How's he doing? We could only sell him one more thing. But I don't think we have anything else to sell, believe it or not. We're good now. Unless we want to sell a holy horn or something. Which I will not. Target bow. We have two. Who can use target bow? Only adventurer and ranger. We could sell Rockfall and Wind Devil if we can get clear more space from him. She still can't take her own diary back. How sad. G- Gala's Club. Let's see. Only healer can use. Tempted to sell it. Okay. So arrows and magical arrows. It's too bad a thief or rogue can't use that. So I'm gonna save now, and I'm gonna buy some of this stuff, or should we... Before I, buy anything, I'm gonna get all our training up in the magical arts. So I'm gonna come back here, because that stuff's expensive. Hello? Oh, it looks like we're making out or something. You see an older woman wearing a strange but very practical wide belt. It has many pockets and openings in which there are dozens of different types of tools. Oh, so do you repair things as well? Theresa is 44 years old, a 22nd level mage. Impressive. Hello, welcome strangers, I am Theresa. Are you perhaps interested in special rings, or do you need any of your jewelry repaired? Repairs. I could probably repair any broken or damaged item of jewelry for you, so that it looks as good as new. Okay, so maybe she can fix the compass. And whatever else we have. Rings. Amongst other things, I also make magic rings. If you're interested in having something like that, please come to my shop. Am I not at your shop? You know anything about magic words? Nope. Or New Lake? Wait, wrong thing. Do you have any problems? If I just say ring? Nope. Gotta be rings. Schnizzum! Your shop? Tempest Fugit? You have some tools. Fix amulets. Burnville. Hello? People don't know anything about manners these days. Magic ring? Party's full. Would she join the party? Farewell. Please come again when you're in the neighborhood. I wonder if she would join the party. Let me see. Up to where we start today. 2, 3, 4. I think it's pretty safe to say we've got 75. Yes, and then back. So, yeah, that's not it. Oh, we talked to him. I will take a room at the inn in Burnville. I want to stay near the tower. Perhaps I will find a way home. Okay. Now, just curious if she would join our party, because she's a very powerful mage. I do not want to join your party. That's why we saved just then. I mean, all you do is go back to the inn. So she has a shop here too, which is probably the shop we've already been to that said they repair things. This one? There are maps and plans hanging and lying all over this room.